Welcome to another Eleshop video. Today we're answering a popular question. Can you connect two power supplies in series or parallel? Let's explore when it's possible, how to do it safely, and the limitations you need to know. Having a power supply for your workbench is almost a necessity when you want to test electrical circuits or components. We'll demonstrate this using two single-channel power supplies, like the Siglent SPD1305X units, and also explore the built-in functionality of a multi-channel power supply, the Siglent SPD3303X-E. Let's start with a simple example, batteries. When you connect two AA batteries in series, positive terminal to negative terminal, you combine their voltages. For example, two 1.5 volt batteries in series give you 3 volts, but the current remains the same as a single battery. This same principle applies to power supplies. Now, let's talk about grounding. Most power supplies can either be grounded with a negative terminal connected to earth ground, or floating, electrically isolated from ground. You can see this at the front of the power supply. The green terminal is a direct terminal to earth. It is only connected to earth and to nothing else. If you connect the negative terminal to ground, the power supply is no longer floating, so don't connect this. For a series connection, at least one power supply must be floating. If both are grounded, connecting them in series can cause a short circuit through the ground. Connecting power supplies in series increases the output voltage while keeping the same current. To do this, connect the positive terminal of the first supply to the negative terminal of the second. The remaining positive and negative terminals become your output. Here is the result. The total voltage is the sum of the two power supplies, but the current is limited by the weaker supply. Series combinations are an effective way to increase voltage, but you must be careful. In the EU, voltages above 60 volts are considered unsafe, and going above that, like reaching 100 volts, can even damage your power supply. Is it possible to connect power supplies in parallel to increase the output current? Yes, in theory, but there are important considerations in practice. When you connect two simple single-channel power supplies in parallel, nothing is balancing the current equally between the power supplies. So when there is a small voltage or resistance difference between the supplies, the current from each supply will differ. This also means that at one power supply, the current limit will be reached before the other power supply. When at one power supply the current limit is reached, the other power supply will have to supply all the current by itself. So that power supply will also run into a current limit. You see that running two power supplies in parallel will not result in a stable setup. While parallel combinations can increase current, we generally recommend against doing this with separate power supplies due to the risk of imbalance and potential damage. Series connections, while increasing voltage, tend to be safer and more predictable. Multi-channel power supplies, like the Siglent, make combining channels simpler. This power supply offers built-in modes for series and parallel operations, and automatically balances current for you. These built-in features ensure safe and reliable operation when combining channels. It's way easier to use than two separate power supplies, with automatic current balancing and simpler connections. So, can you connect two power supplies in series or parallel? Yes, but it requires careful setup and safety measures. Series connections increase voltage, parallel connections increase current, and multi-channel power supplies make it even easier. Thanks for watching, If you have more questions about power supplies or other equipment, visit us at Elishop or leave a comment below. Don't forget to like and subscribe for more videos.